Let's fuck shit up.
Every time I take another breath, I feel the sting. Everyone around me seems so numb. I feel everything. No price, nothing I pay will make it alright. Nothing I see will make it lose sight. Nothing I take will make me sleep at night. Sleep at night.
How's the finger?
What the fuck is that?
New friend dropped it off sometime last night.
You seem upset.
I don't like being blindsided.
This is your job.
This is bullshit. You're giving me 2 days. Put together an operation that needs at least a week. You know, my father, he took Kyle and me on a take-back job one time, out of the blue, short notice, just like this. First time I ever got shot. It was a nice 17th birthday present from Pop.
I know your history, Agent King. This isn't going into some warehouse full of Italian mobsters. This is a civil job.
So what, we kill the guys and take them in?
No, had you read your dossier, you would know that this is a no-kill operation. You go in, immobilize the cookers, secure the target, and destroy the meth.
Who is the target?
You'll know when you see him.
I'm sorry, no-kill?
That's right.
What's the penalty for killing one of them?
If you kill one of them, you have to kill all of them. Also, your contract will be extended from 1 year to two with Tower.
You're a piece of shit, you know that, right?
Take it easy, Ben. You know I prefer no kill anyway.
Be there at dusk, day after tomorrow.
What about Baxter?
He's too lucrative to be put in the film, not to mention he'd probably get all of you killed. He's a bit of a sociopath, you know?
I've noticed. Let's fuck shit up. Manny. Solid Snake.
But I don't have my cardboard box.
If you don't fuck this up, I'll buy your Red Faction Gorilla.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
I would highly suggest you do not do that.
Need any help?
No, I'm good.
Supposed to be four of them?
Oh, fuck. I guess the other one's not here yet. Let's get him on the bus. We're gonna have to wait.
What the fuck is he doing here?
He's expanding.
Expanding what?
His business, bitch.
After his family got killed, he took over. Motherfucker, his vision.
Why didn't Dutch tell us he was the target?
Because he's a fucking cunt. Where is he? Which one of you is the leader?
Fuck off.
Okay, so it's not you. Let's see. Duck. Duck. Motherfucking goose. Where would he hide? I know he didn't leave.
Go fuck yourself, bitch. I don't talk to pigs.
Oof. This is gonna take a while to get used to that. I'm gonna burn you.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna start with your fingers. It'll keep happening until you answer me.
You can't do this! You gotta arrest me! Read me my rights!
I'm not that kind of cop. You know, I can make it stop. You know, that searing pain starting to eat away at your stomach? It's unpleasant.
Oh boy! What the fuck do you know?
A guy like I am now wanted information from a guy like I used to be, and he tortured me for 3 months, day in, day out. Now, we don't have that kind of time, so you better answer me, or I'm gonna move on to your testicles.
You're bluffing. Fuck! All right, Jesus!
Where?
There's a barn about a mile north from here. He'd be in there if he didn't leave.
I'm gonna go ahead and leave you here. Manny, make sure they're all alive when I get back.